My name is Chelsea Martin, and I am a finalist for the Miss Asia Pacific International New Zealand 2019 pageant. I study a Bachelor of Business at Massey University, majoring in Finance and Information Systems. Yeah, and I'm really excited to be about a part of this pageant. I should probably mention that on the 29th of June of this month, so this month is our coronation night. So those who are free, please do come along. It's going to be held at Sky City at around, I think, 7 p.m. Yeah, and it's going to be a really great night. You're going to meet all my pageant sisters, go through some amazing things.
Thank you. And now, Hooban Sahif.
She was supposed to be here tonight, but sadly she couldn't make it. However, the type of person she is, she's a businesswoman, which is what I aspire to be. She continuously perseveres in business. She strives to be the strong woman she is, and I honestly think that she is such a great role model. One day, I really do hope that I have the strength that she does to persevere.
In what simple way can you unite a diverse community?
Thank you for your question. I can unite a diverse community through one simple way, being through my words today. So I want to say that to unite a diverse community, we have to learn to accept other religions and cultures, maintain the roots of our own cultures, and get inspired by them to grow and continue to enthuse that love in any religion and not have a hierarchy in the first place, because that's wrong. And if we want to see a change in the world, we have to unite laughter with love to make a difference. And the only way to do that is acceptance. Acceptance of who we are. If you look at everyone on the stage tonight, we are so diverse in who we are. We've grown with each other and we have our own journeys and our own aspirations, and we respect them and we continue to grow. So why can't we all? Thank you.
With low self-esteem to be confident.
I personally, before I was involved with pageants, had low self-esteem myself, and I'm just so proud of myself for getting up to this moment where I'm able to speak in front of a large crowd of individuals. So. What made me get over this though was just being me. I had nothing to lose by being myself and everything to gain because of it. So I would encourage others to stop hiding behind the facade that you build against yourselves and just embrace that the world has put you here for a purpose, because it's when you are really happy with yourself that is truly the first step to being confident.
How are you, Ernestina?
I am blessed, thank you.
Bullying is very widespread nowadays. What can you advise to women from being bullied in school?
Yes, first of all, kia ora koutou katoa. Bullying is vital in this day and age, in our generation. And bullying comes from self-confidence, self-esteem, the core, myself, oau, toku enua. And the way to go about that is acceptance. You love yourself, you diversify, You diversify the beauty that we see in here within female and male. This is not just for our women. So when we diversify and find self-acceptance within ourselves, we do change that into our people. And we do give that to our people, to our girls, to our women in this day and age. We need to wake up, because this is a definite thing that's happening in our generation today. The bullying that we see, not just from cyberbullying, but also comes from face-to-face conversations that we see with people. I will need to know. You need to know, are you okay? We need to ask those questions. Bullying doesn't just come from words, it comes from the self. And I believe that the best advice is believe in yourself. Find that courage to ask that person next to you in this room, ladies and gentlemen, if you are okay. It comes from the core. At the White Willow, make it
happen. Second runner-up for 2019 will be awarded by Meryl Cassie and Miss Asia Pacific International 2017 first runner-up, Acacia Walker. The winner will receive a bottle of wine from Michelle Reed of Number One Family Estate, and she will have a chance to represent the country in a prestigious international pageant this year. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready to find out who our second runner-up is?
Yes!
And the second runner-up
is Jonah Austin!
Now, the Miss Asia Pacific International New Zealand first runner-up 2019 to be awarded by Mr. Leto Bernal and Miss Helen Crawford. Miss Asia Pacific International 1986. And her prizes shall be, she will receive a bottle of wine from Michelle Reed of Number One Family Estate. May have a chance to compete in an international pageant this year. And a gift from Goddess Spa from Miss Wella Rangel. And Miss Asia Pacific International New Zealand first runner-up 2019 is...
Yes. Come on, people, who do you think it is? Yes, our first runner-up is... Huban
days of beauty contests are well and truly over. For me, I'm it. The Miss Asia Pacific International New Zealand 2019 is to be awarded by Miss Asia Pacific International New Zealand 2018 Brooke Huia, Philippine Airlines Area Manager Israel Fontanila, and MAPI New Zealand Directors Maria and Dwayne. She will receive a bottle of wine from Michelle Reed at Number One Family Estate. Gift from Goddess Spa from Miss Wella Rangel will be featured in Miss Magazine 2019 edition.
And that's not all. The winner for tonight will receive a free dental package from Oral Confidence Philippines, free skin care non-surgical treatment, facial and microdermabrasion packages from Metro Estetico Philippines, care of Dr. Roda Espino. Fitness training with Kathy Sue Fitness to prepare her for the international competition. An exclusive glam photo shoot with Fabulous Vogue Jewelry. And, of course, she will represent New Zealand at the Miss Asia Pacific International 2019 competition this October in the Philippines.
Wow, now I am nervous.
Who's who's ready to find out who the winner is? Yeah. Putting in the hard work, being brave and being confident. Congratulations, ladies. Are we ready?
Drum roll, please.
The Miss Asia Pacific International New Zealand 2019 grand winner is... Chelsea!
What can you say? We need the last word for all your supporters.
Thank you so much to everyone who supported me throughout the last 4 or 5 months. Yeah. Oh, it's been a heck of a journey.
Interview. This is for the vlog, Chelsea. How to do it better?
It's been a heck of a journey, but honestly, I appreciate you all. I'm ready to go international.
So when is your next competition and where?
October. Philippines.
Oh. Yeah. Wow. Exciting! Well, good luck, Chess! Bring the crown! Woo-hoo!